Patrick, right? Patrick, I've got three stools on stage, right? Each one is covered with a sheet. All I'd like you to do is go stand in front of any one of these three stools that you'd like. Patrick, you came all the way to the end over here. Now, I just assumed that you just wanted to get as far from me as possible. Now, Patrick, you can stay here, okay? Or you can change your mind and move to one of the other two. Would you like to change your mind? You sure? Because in like 5 years, you're going to be like, I saw Farrell, that magic addict. I could have changed my mind, screwed up everything. You really want to live with that kind of commitment? Okay, then do me a favor and just take a seat right here. It is really there. You can keep your feet on the floor. Just put your right on the seat. There you go. Perfect. I know it's a little wobbly, but you're going to be okay. All right, now, Wendy, same thing. Now, there's two more stools. Okay, before you move, I want you to understand. There's two more stools. You can pick either one of them. The only rule is, can't push Patrick up his stool. All right? So go ahead and make your decision now. That one right there. Now, wait, hold on before you sit down. I want to let you know, you can change your mind and move to that one. Wendy, would you like to change your mind? You sure? Because in like 5 years, you're going to be like, I saw Farrell. That you don't care, do you? Okay, you sure? All right, go ahead, have a seat. It's really there. All right, and then, I can't even remember your name, sorry.
Max,
that's your stool, I'm sorry. You don't get a choice. Now look, but Max, you didn't get a choice, but you are going to be the first one to pick a color. Now here's the thing, I've got a bunch of colors here. But I don't want you to be like, looking at one of these, maybe you see one that you like. All right, I want this to be as random as possible. So what I'm going to ask you to do is either close your eyes or stare into my eyes, whichever you find less creepy. Okay, and then really, that's what you're going to choose is less creepy. All right, that's fine. Now look, you're going to reach inside the bag. You're going to feel around for a second. You'll grab out one color, okay? I want you to close it in your fist. Don't look at it yourself. Don't show it to anybody else. We'll get to it in a minute, all right? Go ahead. All right. Wendy, same thing. You can either close your eyes or stare into my eyes. Oh wow, okay. That was frightening. Yep, okay, good. Take that, close it in your fist. All right, and then last but not least, Patrick, close your eyes or stare into mine. Good choice. I shouldn't have given other people choices.
Like what you do? Who are you?
Oh, my name's Farrell. I do a magic show at Ballys